Hi friends, first of all I want to wish each and every one of you happy Valentine's Day. You all have shown so much love to my channel, so many nice comments, negative comments I won't say, because touch wood, I'm very lucky that I get very less negative comments. Like I can't remember also anything if I have, but you all have shown me so much love to my channel. In any vlog, if I say I'm not feeling well, you all are so much concerned, so much advice. It's just like, you know, you all know me from so many years, and that makes me so special. So thank you all, and happy Valentine's Day to all of you. As Valentine's Day is a festival of love, it doesn't mean only couple love. Like, I don't know why they have this misconception in India that Valentine's Day is only for couples. Aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. Valentine's Day is a festival of love, and you can celebrate with any of your loved ones. So happy Valentine's Day to all of you. And today, as it is Valentine's Day, I am planning to make an upside down pineapple cake. I don't know how it will be. I'm making it for the first time, but definitely I wanted to try something for Valentine's Day. And in the morning I was saying my hubby that, hey, today is Valentine's Day, give me something. And he was like, aur kitna chahiye? He was like, last week was your anniversary, you took gift, next week we are going for a long vacation. So jokes apart, I just told my hubby, what happens, you know, when he comes back from his work, then station is the point where he just thinks that, okay, let me get something. And always what he does, he gets some flowers. So I just told him ki kuch bhi ho, don't get any flowers today, kyunki aaj flowers are really expensive, I think. So that's what now I'll go out. I have some work as we are going for vacation next week, so bahut sara kaam to rehta hi hai. Till now I didn't start packing also. Like, I am very confident this time, as most of the dress we are taking summer dresses, so I think so most of them are neat and clean. I just have to pack them. And what, yeah, and let me see, with cake something else also I am planning to make, as sweet is something my hubby and Rai, she loves sweet, but I give her very less sweet. As if you all have been following me for a long time, you have seen that whenever I cook food, it's very less time that I make any sweet. We hardly make sweets at home, but today I definitely want to make. And Rai was saying me for a long time that, mommy, make this cake, make this cake. So I thought, okay, it's a nice occasion today to make this cake. And what, yeah, and I'm planning to get some small gift for Rai. Rai was like, mommy, give me something for Valentine's Day. So now I will be having my breakfast, and then I have to go out, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye bye. As I have to give some clothes in dry cleaner. And what, huh? And I want to get something for the cake, I think. So I want to get some pineapples and some cherries. And today it's good, it's not cold that much. So going to post office now, and this is our village fire department. और अभी तो बहुत ही शांत है, लाइक एज इफ नो वन इज देयर. एंड जस्ट लुक, द रोड्स आर सो एम्प्टी. सो लाओ, लेट मी स्टार्ट मेकिंग और देखते हैं कैसा होता है. सो वेल, आई वेंट टू द पोस्ट ऑफिस, एंड देन व्हाइल कमिंग बैक आई मेट माई वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड. लाइक शी हैज ए बुटीक इन आवर विलेज, शी इज अ मेकअप आर्टिस्ट. She knows how to do really good makeup, and so she has opened a boutique where, you know, they do facial and all. So I went inside, spent little bit time with her. To see me thoda late ho gaya, but it's definitely good when you go out, you know, staying whole day alone and where you can't hear a single sound also. Like now I can't see also any car going from here. Wo sab log, everyone goes out in the morning. So it's very boring, and many of you always say me that Payal, we don't see any of your friends. You know, now I think everywhere, all of us, we all are so busy, and especially most of my friends are working. So they all are so busy that we don't have that time also, like whom all of my friends are working. So you can understand, they are so busy, and we, if you have a kid, time aise nikal jata hai. Like once I come, I am again so busy with all her activities. Saturday, Sunday, we are so busy. Especially Saturday ko to time hi nahi milta hai. Like earlier we used to go Saturday in many places, but now we don't go anywhere as Rai has so many stuff to do on Saturday. So let me change my dress and then I will come and start preparing, aur pata nahi kaisa hoga. So let's start cooking. And first I am planning to make chicken satay. As chicken satay, you have to marinate it, and I'll make it in night, but abhi se main marinate karke rakh dungi, so then it will become very juicy. And chicken satay I make in little bit of a different style. I don't use fish oil, kyunki I don't eat fish and I hate the smell of fish oil, so I don't use fish oil at all. Aur thoda alag hai, and chicken satay I give one thing, that is lemongrass. But if you don't have lemongrass, like the smell of lemongrass is unique, bahut acha smell hai. If you don't have lemongrass, you can just give lemon zest. Wo lemon koi bhi, like lemon ke upar ka jo chhilka hota hai, you can just grate it and give. So first let's marinate my chicken for chicken satay, and then I will bake cake, and definitely I will share with you all how I make. It's a very easy process which I make the satay, and thoda alag hoga, like it may not be the same, but ha, khane mein it's really bahut tasty hota hai, so definitely I want to share with all of you. So first I will just grate little bit of one stick of lemon zest, and just I have finely chopped it in a way because lemon zest is very hard. Now for the marination, first we need some oil. Now if you like fish oil instead of normal oil, you can add fish oil, but I don't need fish oil. So after that I am adding the lemongrass, and now I am squeezing some lemon. This is only half lemon. And now I am adding again ginger garlic paste. This is just 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, but in this the ginger proportion is more than the garlic. And now I will add some curry powder to it. Around 2 tablespoons of curry powder. Then I am adding some red chili powder. And now I am adding some jaggery to it, that is gur, and salt to taste. And now I will be adding around 3 tablespoons of coconut milk. And now we have to mix this mixture really nicely. And now to this I am adding the chicken. Now this is boneless chicken. And you can make the same thing with paneer or tofu. Bahut acha hota hai. And with this I will make a spicy peanut sauce. So for that I will soak the dry red chili in hot water. So in this way it will reduce the spiciness of the dry red chili. Nahi to bahut zyada spicy ho jata hai. So now I'll be making the upside down pineapple cake. You know, the topping I'll make little bit late. First let me make the mix, and for that I'm using this pineapple supreme cake mix. This is really good aur jaldi bhi ho jayega. And yeah, if you don't have a hand blender like me, use this one. This is perfect and this is the best thing. And this cake mix is really nice. And whenever you make cake, the measurement should be perfect, and I didn't use all of it. So I'm just reading the instruction, like how many things I want. Especially the water, it should be perfect. So to make the upside down cake, now we need a sauce which is made out of butter and brown sugar. So the measurement is very simple. You just need equal amount of butter and equal amount of sugar, but it should be brown sugar, and this you should always cook in very low flame. So my sauce is ready as the sugar has mixed very nicely. So now immediately I will pour it nicely in the pan and see that it's covered out perfectly. And these are the pineapples. These are the cane pineapple. And now I will add cherry on top of it. And now slowly you have to pour the batter, like very slowly. And now it's ready to go in the oven. I hope cake acha banega, and the temperature which I am cooking it is 325 Fahrenheit, and it's going to take around 25 minutes. So what I did, I set a timer on 20 minutes so that after 20 minutes I can come and check over the cake. So whenever you bake something or oven pe, if you give something, if you don't have a timer, you have your phone. We can use our phone nowadays. So while my cake is baking, one of my friend call and we both are chit-chatting, especially about our daughter's study. And in the meanwhile, now I'm making the red chili paste also.
So now my cake is ready. I think so it took around 27 minutes, or then I just took a toothpick और मैंने देखा पूरा हो गया. So it's a upside down cake. तो मुझे अभी like when it is hot, that time only I have to take it out. So it's बहुत ही soft है. I'll just ऐसा करके खोल दूंगी ताकि वो अच्छी तरह से निकल जाए. And hopefully it will come out. Let me see.
So now this is the time to see whether the cake comes out or not. I don't know if it's bad, it is in front of you. If it is good, then it is awesome. So I think so it will come out. I'm just praying to God. And yeah, it came out and it is lovely. I'll just show you all. See, it is looking so amazing.
And as you all have seen that the cake came out so easily or bahut acha hua, like I'm super excited. First time I made this cake and it came out perfect. So the tricks is that immediately after the cake is done, you have to flip it over. Agar like thoda time bhi late kar do, like thoda bhi thanda ho jaye, as like the sugars are there, so like bolo it will get stuck and then you can't take it out. But yeah, this is a very nice recipe. I think so you all must try it. Bahut hi simple hai and it's looking amazing. So I can't wait for Rai and my hubby to have it. You know what, I'll send one picture to him and he will be excited. At least I will say him that I made this cake. I'll send him a picture of this cake. Yeah. Yeah, and I just sent him the picture of the cake. So abhi mera ye ready hai, and I made the paste. I made the red chili paste. You know, this red chili paste, it won't be that much spicy as I have dipped already it in hot water for around half an hour. So now I'll go and take a shower and I'm sure I will be very happy. So when Rai comes, then we'll cut this cake.
Okay, wait.
Yeah,
she's like she didn't taste it.
Okay.
See, it came out so nicely. And I sent a picture and my hubby was like, what is this? I know this is a cake. How is it?
So
can you say?
It's awesome.
It's awesome. So, and one more thing today. One of my subscribers, her son's birthday is there. Today is the happy birthday of Aditya. So we want to wish you happy birthday,
Aditya.
Yeah. And yeah, this is a small cake for you. I wish I could have given you this cake, but happy birthday. Have fun. And yeah, happy Valentine's Day to all of you. Or if I could really, I could have given this cake to all of my sweet, sweet subscribers, right?
Yes.
And Rai got her slipper today, so she is super excited as before going for vacation, she got her slipper. So now we are leaving for Rai's activity and today is not that much cold, but then also we took the jacket in case if we feel cold. Mummy ka duty, which is always going on. I'm going to Rai's activity and we are again going early, hoping that it will end early. Let's see how it goes today. And after she was done, Rai wanted to come in the park as the weather is good today, but the condition of the park is really bad. And Valentine's Day means kids, they give candy to each other, so there are so many candies she got. And I also gave her a small gift. And I gave Rai this emoji bracelet. At least time pass she can do. And she is very excited, like anything craft Rai, she loves it. So now let's make the sauce. When the oil is hot, again if you want you can use fish oil or sesame oil. So for when the oil is hot, I added one clove of garlic and now I am adding some peanut powder to it. Now if you don't have peanut powder, you can make peanut powder at home. It's very easy to make. Just dry roast some peanut and make a powder out of it. And now I am adding the red chili paste. And then I will be adding some salt to taste. And again here we will be adding some jaggery. Otherwise it will be too much spicy. So in order to balance the flavor. And now I am adding around 2 tablespoons of coconut milk. And yeah, my sauce is ready to go along with the chicken satay. So in this way you have to make. This is a very easy process. So I'm making this in a tawa. So first I have greased it with little bit of oil and now I will give the piece of the chicken. And ye bahut hi acha hota hai is tarah se. And again give little bit of oil. and flip it over. And my chicken satay is ready with some sauce and some salad. And our food is almost ready. So this is the dinner, and Rai, she wants her suitcase. So finally we got her suitcase. And she's showing everyone. So now we are making her bracelet, and we are waiting for my hubby to come so that he can come and taste the cake. And definitely I want lot of like in this video, especially for my cake. And those of you who are watching me for the first time, please do subscribe to my channel, and please comment down below how did you like this video. That's it for today, everyone. Bye bye.